Welcome to the Chuki Avatar Installation Guide. This first video will take you through creating the Unity project with any prerequisites. Assuming you've downloaded the project, let's get started. First, to create our project in Unity, we'll need the VRChat Creator Companion. Log into the VRChat website and access the download section on the left. From here, download the Creator Companion installer and run it once it's finished downloading. Once you've accepted the license agreement, the Creator Companion should install itself, and then open once that's completed. Now create a new project using the avatar template. One project can be used for multiple Chuki avatars, so you may wish to name it something like Chuki 1.4, or whatever the new current version is in the future. Okay, the project is created. Let's open it up. Wait a few moments for the project to build itself, and you should be presented with a new empty Unity project. Check the top left, and you should see that the VRChat SDK has also been installed. Next, download the Poiyomi Toon Shader from the link in the instructions document, or the link in the description of this video. You'll want the Unity package from the latest release. Now we need to install the package we just downloaded on the project we have open. You can do this by simply opening the package, by dragging it into the project, or by going to the Assets menu in the toolbar and choosing Import Package. Either way, choose Import on the new menu that pops up, and you'll be good to go. Once Poiyomi is installed in your project, we're ready to do the same but with the Chuki project. Navigate to where you extracted the Chuki project archive, and install the Unity package the same way we installed Poiyomi. If the current version has any hotfix packages available, simply install those afterwards in the order of the hotfix numbers. And if it says there's nothing to import, that's totally fine, just move on to the next one. If the Unity console's reporting any FBX warnings, that's also okay. Just continue as normal. Once you're ready to begin building your Chuki, head up to the Tools menu and select the Chuki installer. Now choose Create New Chuki, and you can begin creating your Chuki from scratch. The new Chuki might look a bit blue at first, but once Poiyomi figures itself out, it'll turn into your friend and mine, the handsome defaulty. From this point, you can follow along with the installer, or watch the next video in this series for an in-depth look at each of the options. Have fun!